How many of you have ever given it a thought that we need to take care of our lips just as we take care of our rest of the body? There is no denying the fact that besides our hands, feet, face, and elbows, our lips also require some attention and care. How many of you have ever given it a thought that we need to take care of our lips just as we take care of our rest of the body? There is no denying the fact that besides our hands, feet, face, and elbows, our lips also require some attention and care. It is important to keep them nourished so that they feel soft, healthy, and supple. Not many of you would know that lips are the only part of our bodies that do not have pores and therefore require hydration and nourishing. What better way to do it than with natural ingredients? If you have been suffering from dark, dry or chapped lips and are looking for ways to improve the health of your lips, then we're here to help. Here's how you can. Almond oil works wonders and just a drop massaged onto the lips 2 to 3 times a day will help immensely. Here's a fabulous natural lip scrub that you can make at home in a jiffy. Take the following ingredients and store in an airtight container. 50 grams honey, 20 grams or 4 teaspoons sugar, 5 milliliters rose water, 5 milliliters vanilla essence. Method. Mix well together and take about half a teaspoon and use as a lip scrub. Honey is one of nature's most powerful moisturizers. Sugar will help exfoliate and soften the skin and rose water will help keep your lips supple and toned. Together this wonderful combination will smoothen, cleanse and soften your lips. For chapped lips. Besides this, I have seen many people suffer from chapped lips and peeling skin, which can also become painful. The best remedy for this is to apply a drop of clarified butter onto the lips at night for 3 to 4 days. You will see an immediate difference. Also apply a little honey on the area and avoid sipping very hot drinks. For dark lips. Dark lips can turn out to be quite annoying for many people and I have seen women camouflaging their lips by applying dark lipsticks. Firstly, let your skin breathe, which means avoid lipsticks all the time. Remember, a clean skin is a healthy skin. Make the following lightening oil for dark lips. Mix 3 tablespoons of the following and store in a bottle. Coconut oil, almond oil. Method. Apply this onto the lips several times a day. You can also make a lip mask with the following ingredients that will help lighten the lips tremendously. Things you need. 2 teaspoons almond paste, 1 teaspoon raw potato, grated the juice of half a lemon, 1 teaspoon fresh cream. Method. Mix well and apply a coat of this on the lips. Leave on for 10 minutes and wipe or wash off with tepid water. Used 2 to 3 times a week, this mask has miraculous effects. For dark outlined lips. Dark outlined lips can be worrisome and many people do not really know how to treat this condition. However, the easiest natural remedy is to firstly avoid licking the lip area as the soreness will only get worse. Secondly, take a small bowl of cold full-fat cream milk and add cotton pads to this. Use as cold compression on the area and let the skin soak in the liquid. Once you feel the cotton becoming warm, replace with another compression. This should be done for about 10 minutes. Done over 3 to 4 days, you will find an immediate difference in your skin. For cracked lips, especially around the corners. Cracked lips, especially around the corners, can be painful and could even look ugly. Hydration and moisturizing are very important. Fresh cream applied to the area and cold water compressions on the cracks soothe and heal the area very effectively. Apply fresh cream massaging gently and apply ice cold water compressions to the lips. Done 2 to 3 times, you will find a marked difference. Now that you have some simple and effective natural remedies, look after your lips and maintain their health. Thanks for watching video. Like. Comment. Subscribe channel.